Hey, what's up, ladies and germs? We got 2015 Museum Football Half Case PYT number one with a mystery box and silver packs.
Alright, so go to two. You're seeing two.
And here roll it is right here for you.
Roll your dice for the okay. Random.
Got my dice. I'm gonna roll this bad boy for the random. We got eight. Eight. See that?
That's nine.
That is nine. I stand corrected.
I'm gonna rape you on that.
Yep.
So now, highlight the random thing. We'll do like the actual giveaway later. I usually do the randoms first because I tend to forget to do it at the end. I mean, that's just me.
32. We're going to go nine times. Nine times, not eight. That's the order.
DeGrom, the one winner for this.
That is your order.
This one is like one winner only. So DeGrom's on top. He wins a mystery box that we'll do later. So get rid of that list. And go back to where you had your list of like the teams. Highlight that so that everybody can see what they've got, like with the add the scene deal. And like, I mean, I would cut it off, like, because it's, you're gonna get like,
what do you mean like not, so that it doesn't include this?
Yeah, like, I mean, I would start it like in the, like somewhere in the middle, just because you're like, you want as much space on the camera to see what's going on as possible. And like the back end of it doesn't, or the front end for this part doesn't really matter.
May I begin?
Yeah. Slide it over that way just so you can see what you're doing in real time.
And let us do it.
And you got half of it. You can pick. You can let them pick. That's all completely up to you. Everybody does it a slightly different way.
So it's half of this box?
Yeah, just flip that bitch upside down and
all right, guys. So this is how we're gonna do this. I'm gonna give it to K Dacey. Do you want the left or the right? What are we gonna do? Bam. So left. Right here.
I'll take the right ones. Just get them out your way.
Alright, guys. Let's do this. I can't lie, I was looking forward to this pretty much all day when I wasn't, you know, coughing my brains out. Good luck, everybody.
Interesting fact about the museum is there's like one case hit card. So there's one extra fancy card
in every case. In every case.
Maybe you get it in this half, maybe it's in the other half.
Oh boy.
The not in this half.
It's in the other
one. It helps you sell the other half because somebody's going to be looking for it. And just try and keep it so you can see all of the boxes at all the times. That's they don't make this easy on you having to go through all of it. I do love the museum. I thought I did. Twitch is on, Chris Fitz. I turn it off, turn it back on, but I mean, according to XSplit, I was streaming on there. No, that's later KR plays.
Yeah, let me cut myself a couple of times. All right. We got Blake Bortles.
All right, well, I just turned it back on. Number to 99. Or turn it off, turn it on, so give it a second to see if it comes back up.
Oh, man, this is a nice, nice card right here. Numbered to 300, Jordan Matthews for the Philadelphia Eagles. Patch auto. That's pretty nice. That's very nice.
See, over time, you will learn that museum has one patch auto in every box, one patch card, one straight auto. So it becomes predictables. Okay, Chris Fitz. Yeah, sorry, I didn't. I mean, I didn't realize it was not showing because I don't. I just don't keep that screen up because I pop out the Twitch chat.
Number to 249, Marcus Mariota patch. That's nice. That's nice. I like how these cards look, man. It's nice looking cards. And KR plays. I don't know what you got against my cutting. It's not like I'm messing up the merchandise. I would never do that. Number to 25, quad patch, Garrett Grayson. Yeah, that's nice. KR plays, I appreciate you, KR plays. I'm a resident in the ER room, just so you know. I have a permanent residency in there, so it's all good. Yeah, Big Habs, Kanko, man. That's a pretty nasty card. Because that's what your boy Uncle Jesse does, you know? I just pull straight Fuego. Match Vale, that is funny. I like you, Match Vale. Alright. Teddy Bridgewater sucks about that guy, man. He's going to have a nasty year, too. For the Tennessee Titans, number to 100, Dorial Green Beckham auto. That's nice. good feeling about this right here. Let's see what we got. We got a Amir Abdullah, number to 60. Jordan Matthews from the Philadelphia Eagles, number to 50, auto. It's a nice looking card. Let's see what else we got in here. This is a nice. We got a quad patch, number to 99 from Mr. Todd Gurley, St. Louis Rams. That is nice. That is very nice. To 99 for the Cincinnati Bengals, AJ Green, who is gonna ball out this year yet again, barring injury, of course. Oh man, this is a nice dual patch auto for the Baltimore Ravens, number to 300, Senor Max Williams. That's nice. Man, Museum has real nice product. Very clean. I like it. See, like, these cards are so funky. But I like them, man. They look nice. Gail Sayers. Numbered to 199. We got a patch. Mr. Eddie Lacy for the Green Bay Packers. It's a nice looking card. Good, nice patch. I can still see the sweat on there. Almost done, dudes and dudettes. Numbered to 25, LeSean McCoy, who better ball out because he's on my fantasy team. So he better ball out. We got an auto, Tevin Coleman, running back for the Atlanta Falcons, numbered to 300. It's a nice looking card. Just keep it going. Nice. Here we got a quad patch. Ty Montgomery. For the Green Bay Packers. That's a nice looking card. That's very nice. LT. I just like this stuff, man. This stuff looks nice. We got a patch, Mr. Andrew Luck, number to 249 from the Indianapolis Colts. Telling you right now, if you guys play fantasy football, and if Andrew Luck just so happens to be available, and you guys do not take him, something's wrong with you. Because he's going to have a breakout season this year. My guy's finally healthy. Got a lot of weapons around him. He's gonna go nuts. Care plays. You can disagree. That's cool. That is your right, sir. Big Hebs, same. But I'm telling y'all, I didn't say the Colts were gonna be good. But Andrew Luck will ball out. Number 1099, Golden Tate. Care plays. That boy's just going to be running out of the shotgun. Look at this right here. Look at this nastiness right here. Triple patch auto. Number 350. Tyler Lockett from the Seattle Seahawks. That's nice. That's real nice right there. I really like the Seahawks uniform. Big Hebs, you don't gotta thank me, man. I didn't do anything. Thank you for getting into the break, man. Thank you for getting in, getting active, and you're being rewarded. Ain't no thank. But a chicken wing in the middle of spring. You know what I'm saying? Care plays. What's your team? I'm assuming you watch football. Care plays. No idea what that means. Number 299, Darrell Revis.
Redskins garbage.
Skins. The Redskins. I'm not going to say anything because I'm a Dolphins fan, so. Anyways, we got us a triple patch. My boy Max Williams, who apparently hits like all the time. There you go. Get another. Ah, hail to the Redskins. Is that what that means? That's cute. That's adorable. You know. Well, KR plays, it's not that I'm learning fast, it's just I saw somebody say that oh man, Max Williams is everywhere, so, you know. After the second time, I kind of just put two and two together, like, hey, I guess, you know, he is everywhere. Oh man, check this out. For my Miami Dolphins, number 299, we got us a quad patch. We got Ryan Tannehill, Lamar Miller, Devontae Parker, and Jarvis Landry. Everyone still plays for the Dolphins except for Lamar. Funny story, I actually went to middle school with Lamar Miller. Cool dude. Beans 75. Packers will be in the Super Bowl this year. Huh. I'm gonna say no. And yeah, Kanko, man, Lamar is gonna ball out this year, cause the Texans actually run the ball. You know, and they're not dysfunctional like the Dolphins. And they're gonna put that guy to good use, man. That man, I can't help it. These cars are just real nice. Yet another Eddie Lacy patch, number 250. That's nice. Listen, Big Hebs, Kankoman gave me the blessing to allow him to call him Kankoman. So we just gonna ride with the Kankoman until, you know, he gets tired of it and tells me to stop. At which point, I will, you know, cease and desist. Your boy. Max Williams. Oh, yeah. Auto number to 300. Max Williams, dude. Somebody give that guy a call. His hands must be hurting, man. All the carpal tunnel from all the autos he's doing. Watch Max Williams be like the greatest tight end this year. Just puts up redonkulous numbers. And then you're all going to be like, man, I should have kept all my Max Williams. And then I'm going to be like, yup, Uncle Jesse told you. Uncle Jesse done told you. I think Ben Watson's injured too. I think that's like the other tight end that they have out there. So who knows, man? Flacco to Max Williams. Does that have a ring to it? No? Four D San Diego Chargers, number to 249. Gonna have a breakout year this year. We got Melvin Gordon. It's a nice patch. Number to 60. Another stud muffin in the making, Amari Cooper. For the Oakland Raiders. The Raiders. I can't do it quite as good as the Shawnee, but yeah. Oh man, I was just talking about my dog from the U number to 100, Mr. Duke Johnson. That's a nice. And that dude, another guy who's gonna ball out this year. Gonna ball out, y'all. It's pretty much, you know, set in stone that if you're a Hurricane and you play a skill position, you just automatically gonna ball out. Like, it's, that's just what it is. Like, that's just how it is. You know? Patch for the Buffalo Bills, number to 50, Mr. Carlos Williams. I didn't get to see the Bills too much, obviously, but the two times that I did get to see him, Carlos Williams, man, is gonna be pretty nasty. I like the way he runs. He runs with anger. I like my running backs to just be angry and, you know, run everybody to the floor. K. Dacey, number to 99, Denver Broncos. For the Chicago Bears, number to 300, dual patch auto, Kevin White. Alright guys, we're nearing the end here. Kankelman, Kevin White will most definitely ball out this year. Oh boy. Number to 60, Luke Kuechly. I done hit a danger. Yeah, you seen it, Beans. You seen it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Case hit. Because, you know, that's what Uncle Jesse does, man. Uncle Jesse is all about you. And before I reveal this, I'm gonna look at it before I show you guys, because this is just nice. This is nice. Number to 10, Steve Young. Auto. Gold frame. That's filthy. No, that is not Kaepernick. That's Steve Young. How dare you? Only one of the greatest QBs to ever, you know, lace him up. That's nice. That's real nice. I'm going to put that to the side, because that's a sweet card right there. Ain't that something? Kate Dacey just left and hit that card. That's pretty cool. It's funny how things work out, right? Number to 60, Golden Tate. Golden Tate. for the Washington Redskins, Mr. John Riggins, auto. That's a nice looking card. That's a nice looking card. Almost done, y'all. Almost done. Thank you for getting into the break, y'all. Hanging out with me. I hope I'm doing good. Except for that right there, obviously. Another patch for the Pittsburgh Steelers, number 249, Le'Veon Bell, who should be back in action, you know, back to his old hijinks of just, you know, juking everybody out there in the field. That boy's filthy. That guy's nasty. Man, match veil like that. I knew Teddy messed up his leg. Pretty nasty, but like that, dude. Saved his leg, like about to cut that thing off. Was it that bad? All he was doing was dropping back for a pass. Number 299, my number one pick. Cam Newton, yeah. And we got us a dual patch auto for the Atlanta Falcons. Mr. Tevin Coleman. That's a nice looking card. And that's the break, guys. Thank you. Make sure to get this right out to you. ASAP. And just, you know, just to show you guys again, man. This is just... That's a nice card, dude. That's a nice card. That's a nice card. All right, guys. Thank you very much. Get that right out to you.